Eddie, when are you going to Rubber Channel?
Whenever they invite me, in a little bit. When they invite me, I'll go on. Vergil, last 2 days of training, and then that's it. Fight week is here.
Yeah.
Do you feel the fight yet or not yet? Do you feel
what?
Do you feel that it's fight week?
Oh, yeah.
So you train today, you're going to train tomorrow, and pretty much...
That's pretty much it.
You have to make weight by yourself.
Yeah, we're going to have to show up all week.
Improvise.
I need to play a little bit.
How are you doing today, Elie? Doing good. I'm excited. It's fight week. It's always good when it's fight week. I saw you guys came out with new designs. Tell people.
Oh, dude.
Tell people where to buy them. Have you seen them? Vergil? The new, what do you think?
Good. You go to teamortizboxing.com.
Teamortizboxing.com. Limited edition.
Yeah, these are the shirts. Look at their red ones.
That's
actually
sick.
These shirts have already sold out twice.
Wow.
They sold out in 10 minutes. And this is the back of the shirt.
That's really cool. I like that.
Especially the red ones.
Vergil, did you start watching the Food Network yet or not yet? No, you're not there yet. That starts tomorrow or the next day. Because Hector's all on it.
Oh, I know, man. These guys, I don't know why they do that. I go there watching the Food Channel.
I don't know.
That kills me.
Well, I talked to him the other day.
Hector, tell Elie.
That's my brother.
Tell Elie the joke of the drug dealer.
Oh yeah, I've seen it on Instagram. This guy. He's sitting out in his balcony. He's like, of his house. He said, the guy across the street to the right got caught. A dentist got caught for selling drugs. Big drug dealer. He said he'd been going for him for 10 years and he never knew he was a dentist.
I never knew he was a dentist.
Sounds about right. Sounds about right.
I was waiting.
So the guy basically is a drug user. I got it.
Yeah.
No, that's pretty good.
Would you wish Vergil to be in Abu Dhabi or Dubai? Yeah.
So why not?
For sure. That'd be badass. Set up a date, Elie versus senior one-on-one.
Basketball?
Yeah. Senior destroys me. He would have to give me six. Spot me six game seven. We could do it.
Elie.
Spot me six. Spot me six game seven. That's the only way I'll do it. I need to lose 20 pounds. That's my next short term goal. Sure. When I lose my weight, I'm good.
Rockets, LOL. Would you wish for Vergil's fight to be in Dubai for sure?
Hey, Cyborg was here today.
She said she has a big announcement coming.
Oh, yeah? Oh, wow. I didn't know that.
Yeah, that's exciting.
She went swimming.
They're both good.
This weekend in the ocean. So, she said she was scared because she couldn't see the bottom. She's scared from the ocean. I don't blame her. But
listen, you have sharks, you have a jellyfish,
stingrays, whatever, rockfish.
You don't go swimming a lot, Vergil?
I go swimming, but he has a pool, so he does.
No, in the ocean.
No. I don't think Vergil's been to the ocean but once.
Right? I don't like it. It's salty. I don't like the feeling after.
There's an ocean in Israel. That's 99% salt.
Oh yeah.
The Dead Sea?
Yes, and you can't see. If you go in it, you float. Yeah, you float.
Really? You fell from a horse?
Yes, right here. This used to be a barn. Ah, that was a nasty fall. Yeah. I fell in a pile of manure.
Oh man.
But they say it's very good. Let's say if you have a cut anywhere, like a scratch, Vergil, you go in that water and it closes it. Because the high percentage of minerals and salt. It's the lowest point on the earth geographically.
Have you been in it?
Yeah.
Is there any kind of religious belief to
it? The Jordan River leads to it. The Jordan River that's famous. People go there for like religious retreats.
You're allowed to swim in it?
Yeah. You can swim in it, but you're talking about salt. You have rocks that is 100% salt that you can walk on.
I would go.
Yeah, no, it's cool. When I would cover the NBA players always ask me to go there and buy them like the lotions that they sell because it's all minerals.
Yeah, we're good.